nakasagot sa lahat ng mga katanungan. Nasaan si Blake?
Gusto mo, sundan mo, para mas Ang tanggol.
Ano ba na natin yan? Ay, hindi ka sumunod. Ito rin, napakamaglang
My first exposure to THC was when I was 6 or 7 years old in kindergarten or first grade, where after every day at school, I would come home and the only channel that was on was THC. Hi, everyone. My name is Gabriel Gabriel Young, and I am originally from San Jose, California, but currently live and work in Washington, D.C. And the first thing I hear the door is just my Filipino language, culture, and heritage, all because of my grandmother. Ever since I was young, I always saw my grandma do her charity work, be a church or do her work endeavors, and my mom always out there for the Filipino community. And so, TFC, it really allowed me to recognize that importance of having a community and always being able to give back.
Sabi nga, manaligtan. Nabukas pa kami mata.
Ngayon guys, ang laki. Ang laki ng halong-halo nila.
Thank you.